You know what Ford stands for? Well, if you said fucking old rebuilt Dodge, you'd be wrong. You see, the F stands for female. You know the sex without a penis. The O stands for orgasms. That's those pesky things most women end up faking. The R stands for rapidly, and which is how I try to respond to all these comments. And the D, well, the D stands for...